So a very hearty welcome to this new episode of Spell Talk, the program based on tricky spelling. Today we will see the second part of the tricky word starting with the I. Okay, today our first word in the list is ingredient. The spelling is I-N-G-R-E-D-I-E-N-T. Ingredient means a component part of a mixture. Ghadagam, ghadagapadartham, cheruva, etc. We can describe it like that. Now, the tricky area in the word is the G-R-E. That is the tricky area as far as spelling is concerned. And the pronunciation is ingredient, not ingredient as some people say. Okay, these are the two tricky areas in the word. Now, we will see the spelling once more. I-N-G-R-E-D-I-E-N-T, ingredient. Now, our next word is inimical. Inimical, the spelling, I-N-I-M-I-C-A-L. Inimical is the adjective of enemy, just as friendly is the adjective of friend. Now, the tricky area in the word is at the beginning of the word, namely I-N-I. The word enemy starts with E-N-E, but the adjective inimical starts with I-N-I. That is the tricky area in the word. It's worthwhile to note that the noun form of inimical is enmity, and in that we use E-N-M-I-T-Y. E-N-M-I-T-Y. There is no E after E-N. That is also worth noting. Now, we will see the spelling once more. I-N-I-M-I-C-A-L. Okay. Now, we can consider another word, inoculation. Inoculation means protecting a person from a dangerous disease by injecting a mild form of the disease. Pradirodha kuthivayp. Now, the tricky area in the word is I-N-O. In most words of this kind, we have I-N-N-O. But in this word, N is single. And in fact, all the letters in this word are single. So, let us see that spelling once more. I-N-O-C-U-L-A-T-I-O-N. Our next word, irascible. Irascible, first the spelling, I-R-A-S-C-I-B-L-E, irascible. Now, the tricky area, again, at the beginning, I-R-A. Usually in words like this, we have double R, but in this case, it is I-R-A. So, irascible means getting angry very quickly, munkobiyaya. So, we will see that spelling once more, I-R-A-S-C-I-B-L-E. B-L-E. Now, we have another word, irreparable. Irreparable. Okay, the spelling first. I-R-R-E-P-A-R-A-B-L-E. Irreparable means too bad to be repaired. Okay, now, the tricky area in the word is P-A-R. Just consider some words similar to this. For example, in pair. After PA, there is an I. In repair, after PA, there is an I. But in irreparable, there is no I after PA. That is the point that we have to note most carefully. So, we will see the spelling once more. I-R-R-E-P-A-R-A-B-L-E. Irreparable. Okay. So, after that, we have the word irresistible. Irresistible. The spelling is I-R-R-E. S-I-S-T-I-B-L-E. Irresistible means too strong to be resisted. Pradirodhikyanagata. So, the tricky area in the word is towards the end of the word. The word ends in I-B-L-E, while in many other words we have A-B-L-E at the end. In this word, see, at the end we have I-B-L-E, that is the tricky area in this word. So, let us see that spelling once more. I-R-R-E-S-I-S-T-I-B-L-E. Now, the next word we can consider is itinerary. Itinerary, the spelling is I-T-I-N-E-R-A-R-Y. Itinerary means a detailed travel plan. Yatra peribadi. For example, when the Prime Minister comes to Kerala, there will be a detailed plan of his visit to various places, etc., and the time of the visit, etc. So all those things together may be known as itinerary. So we will see the spelling once more: I-T-I-N-E-R-A-R-Y. Now, the last but not least is a three-letter word, that is its. Now, its can be written in two ways. One is IT apostrophe S and the other is ITS, means without apostrophe. Now, IT apostrophe S means it is or it has. So, IT apostrophe S is the contraction of it is or it has. Now, we have the other word, that is ITS without apostrophe. ITS without apostrophe means of it or belonging to it. Adinde. Okay, now with that, we come to the end of the second part or the final part of the tricky word starting with the I. So, now it's goodbye for the time being till we meet again at the same time, same day, next week. Thank you very much.